Morning YouTube. Okay. I really wasn't going to make this video because I did one of these already and it really wasn't that exciting, but the seat's worn out. Oh geez. Yeah. Seat's worn out on the 7410. Just a cushion. Nothing special, you know. It's just shot. Just has a lot of hours on it. But it's windy, it's nasty, it's cold, so I figured I'd just put this new seat in. So I got it apart, and what I found was not good. See that? It's broken. Broken there, there, there. Now I noticed this thing, my father uses it a lot, and he's not exactly the thinnest guy, but I noticed that it was a little wobbly. And I have welded it before, but I never had it all the way apart. Apparently somebody else has welded it also, because I know I wasn't the guy to do it. I bought this tractor secondhand. I didn't buy it new. But anyway, I guess I'm making a video because I have to weld it. So in order to do that, I got to get my welder out here. I'll just open the back window and feed it up through. And just weld that all up. So I gotta straighten this guy here. This here is a little droopy too, so I gotta bend them back up, tap that down, and I'm gonna put a better weld on it just to support the weight. So I'm gonna get set up for that and we'll go from there. The new seat sits right there, all brandy spanking new. Just for the bottom half of that thing, $160 for a cushion under your ass, and that's something. But anyways, I'm gonna get the welder up here.
Okay, I'm all hooked up here.
I got my ground attached and my my wand there. Everything is ready to rock and roll. Now, when you're welding in close quarters like this, it's always good to get the windows open. Much ventilation as possible, because the gas that this produces and the smoke is really bad for your health. So what I'm gonna do is see if I can prop this camera up here at an angle in which you can see what I'm doing. I don't know if I'll be able to do that, but yeah, I think right there's good. Alright, I'm back. I got the... Oops, let me get that thing zoomed out. Cool. I got my hammer here. I'm gonna just tap that down. Make all kinds of noise. Alright, so if that's the case, that's the case. Here we go. Let's hope you can see something. Don't wear these cloth gloves, they suck. All the little sparks get up in there and burn you. Anyway, here we go. Alright, there it is. See all that smoke? Toxic waste going into your body if you're breathing it. Anyway, we're going to let that cool up, or down, or whatever the hell you want to call it. And I'm going to do this side, but because I have such a horrible time with the camera, I'm going to have to shut it off. But for the most part, you can see what I'm doing. I'm just welding away. And these things, they're micro fractures. They're really nothing I can do much with, so what I'm going to do is just add a little bit here and around the corners and just make it one good solid bead. I'm going to have to tap up on that with the hammer though, because it is bent down a little bit. So that's what I'll be doing there. Okay, there it is. I had to kind of re-repair some stuff here. It was just cracking apart, but the welds all look pretty decent. Both sides are good. I think this is bent down a little bit, but oh, this sucker's still hot, and it is cracked over there, so I gotta get one more spot there around that hole, and that ought to do it. I'll get the new seat on. Hopefully, I won't have any problems from now on, but here it is. I'll get it together, and that'll be that. All right. That's it. It's in.